button A, button B, crown, second hands, minute hands, hour hands, 24-hour hands, stopwatch minute hands, stopwatch second hands, date window. Now setting the time. Pull the crown out to the second position. Turn the crown to set current time. After the time has been set, push the crown back to the normal position. Setting the date. Pull the crown out to the first click position. Turn the crown clockwise to set the date. After the date has been set, pull the crown back to a normal position. The stopwatch second and minute hand does not return to the zero position. Pull the crown out to the second position. Press the button B to set stopwatch second hands back. Press the button A to set the stopwatch second hands forward. After the stopwatch has been set, push the crown back to the normal position.